Half a day. I'm Sergeant Poltopau, your Guam Crime Stoppers coordinator. This is your crime of the week. The Guam Crime Stoppers is reaching out to the community for their help relative to a robbery that occurred on Wednesday, June 12th in Harmon. Now, at around 7:30 in the evening, our officers from the Dedadu Precinct Command responded to the old San Miguel Brewery on Route 16 Army Drive in Harmon relative to a robbery complaint. And the preliminary police report suggests that a male victim, while at location, was assaulted by three male minors. And during the course of the assault, one of the individuals took the victim's wallet and bag. The boys were seen running southbound towards McDonald's in Harmon. As a result of the attack, the male victim sustained injuries to his facial area. However, he refused treatment. And the Guam Crime Stoppers is asking the community for their assistance relative to this case. If anyone has any information about this crime or any other crime, you're encouraged to submit a tip online at guam.crimestoppersweb.com. All tip information will remain completely confidential, and a cash reward of up to $1,000 could be paid if the information provided leads to an arrest and a grand jury indictment. Your call does make a difference.